It was my cue to move. When Vilberg was busy fixing the armory, Edward was left unprepared, ill-equipped, and without his best guard. That was my best chance to strike against the king, and our forces were to meet by Gloucester. I was sure Wilbur couldn't make it, even if he tried hasting his forces with a whip. We were about to enter the battlefield, and Wilburg of Normandy was nowhere to be seen. Victory was mine.
Be taken away from us. His will cannot be imposed on us. I will be proud to lead you, my warriors, into battle. Hold your weapons. Turn position. Take formation. Attacking! Cavalry! Give them hell!
Swiftly!
It is time!
On Norman bears up! Let's go!
Ready finally!
We fight for the king! On our way!
It is time! Gosh, there! I am ready!
Spears up!
Let's go!
Fall back! I am ready!
Edward! Grab your weapons! Spearmen!
Infantry! They are returning!
Only a fraction of their forces. There will be more coming. Prepare!
Hey,
I am ready! England!
Have an arrow ready!
Over there!
We've got eyes on the enemy!
Another group at sight! Warriors! Regroup!
Grab your weapons!
Traitors on the way! Warriors! Show them no mercy!
Let's go!
An arrow ready! Find the high ground!
Spear up!
Edward!
Hotscar! Where are they?
Pick up your bows, men!
Edward!
Throw the salvage gun! Take a load!
Edward! An arrow ready! Let's move!
Spears on me!
Over here! This way!
Yeah.
is coming! It is time!
Spears on me! Let's go!
I am ready! Let's move! I am ready!
Roger that, man! Onward! For the king!
Let's move! Ready to leave! They are heading here in great numbers! We won't stand long like this! We must reform in our camp! Brothers! Follow me towards fortified positions! Hold on until I bring more allies! Defend this position!
Thank you. for the king!
Let's kill it over there!
I need a vent! Over there!
Let's go! You are the king!
I have failed you, my warriors. We cannot hold this fortification.
It was my cue to move. When Leoberg was busy...
Ready to move!
Dug in a bit! Moving out!
Ready to leave! Over there! I am ready!
Find the high ground!
Here's on me! Let's go!
Edward!
Grab your weapon! Make haste!
Splendid! New gear! Ready to leave! Quickly! There!
Pick up your bow, man!
Spears up!
Finally!
Let's go! Tighten the line! Done in a bit! Move with caution! We fight for the king!
Edward!
Spears up! Grab your weapons! Spears on me!
It is time!
Spears up.
Have an arrow ready. No time to waste.
They are attacking. Cavalry, give them hell.
Your bows, men! Find the high ground! Rain arrows upon them! Fall back! Over there! Aim for the head!
Fraction of their forces. There will be more coming. Prepare! It is
not!
Another group at sight! Warriors! Regroup! Traitors on the way! Warriors! Show them no mercy!
Come carefully!
Over here!
to arms! For the king!
Great numbers!
To arms!
We won't stand long like this! We must reform in our camp! Brothers! Follow me towards fortified positions! Hold on until I bring more allies! Defend this position!
To arms! hostiles getting better?
Quickly!
Huskar!
Swiftly!
Pick up your bows, man!
We fight for the king!
Quickly! Hardstone! Boom!
Get ready! Over there! Leave the standards!
Let's get out of the
Quickly!
second of it! Catch yourself!
With him.
This is it, brothers! This is what we've been training for! Keep moving! Let's help them! For the king!
We fight for the king! For the
enemy on the horizon!
Find the high ground!
Enemy on the horizon! On our way!
Pick up your bows, man!
They're attacking us!
We fight for the king!
Attack!
No mercy for the traitors!
Let's go!
Arrows!
Keep up there!
Stand ready for you. Repositioning.
Hurry up! They're attacking!
I have an arrow ready! Let's go! Over there!
Pick up your bow, man!
Over there!
Enemy catapults! We must stop them!
Arrow!
For the king? I
have an arrow ready!
To arm! Leave them standing!
Pardon, Bellman!
Keep weapons ready for you!
Thank you.
must be killed!
weapon ready for use.
Move in there.
To arms.
Fire falling back.
Check out those ropes!
Pick up your bones, man!
God, you made it. These reinforcements are most welcome.
Over here!
go!
Over there!
Man's on me!
It is time!
Let's go! Attack!
For England!
Grab your weapon!
Ready to leave! Quickly!
Man's on me!
Finally!
Grab your weapon!
Pass! There! Conquer!
Man's on me!
The rebellion has been quelled!
The war is over at last. Our country can finally live in peace now.
Look! It's Gunwin! He's alive!
You! You will regret your deeds! Imprison him!
I was wrong. The bastard had more in him than I ever anticipated. He swept through the battlefield like a thunder. A messiah Edward was praying for. The battle was lost. I underestimated Wilberg, never considering him a worthy opponent. After all, you can't reason with emotions. Yet, ironically, that affection led to Wilberg's demise. Believing he was saving his father, the bastard took an arrow with Edward's name on it. However, the king was already victorious, and Wilberg never became either a martyr or a hero. Not even a son. Just another casualty. And history has no gentle way in dealing with the beaten. But I did not intend to stay defeated. I had to make sure that the name of Godwin of Kent will be remembered and down in history books as the one who set Britain on fire.